Roger!
This is the parasite thing doing all kinds of nasty crap to Borkin's body? Dude, it's freaking ginormous!
No, it is we who are miniaturized!
What? The hard way? You mean we'll get big again inside here? Our target, the nanovirus Vikey, is in sight. Team, unite up!
Wait a sec. Who are you? P's dad? Whew, dude, don't scare me like that. I thought we were really in trouble.
Actually, I think I am sufficiently surprised at the failure of the Nano XL.
Wonder Jump!
Hey, this is kind of a sweet ride, don't you think?
Indeed. Walking around this body with such small legs was making me quite tired.
Now it's time to take this sweet ride and put some antibodies in this body. What do you think, boss?
Good idea, Blue. If we use P-Star to get around, we should have an easier path towards completing the mission.
Red, we shall follow your lead. On your command.
Roger. Wonderful Ones, and Chugi and Company. Oh, and P-Star! Team, engaging unlimited form! Team, unite up!
Roger! Kaginata!
Looks like it wants to play. Time to get all Valiantium up in this bug.
Let us end this at once.
Roger. Team, unite up.
Roger.
Bioweapon.
Right there, dude! By your feet! Squash that sucker!
Where am I?
On the Virgin Victory, son. We just went through a scale model of Hades to get rid of the nano-bioweapon those jerks implanted in your body.
In my body?
That parasite is history. Not that I would have minded letting it finish what it started, but it's all good, dude. Immorta was here holding your hand the whole time you were out.
Immorta?
These brave men risked their lives to save yours. As did Chugi and the rest.
They did?
Don't. You have to rest.
We merely paid our debt to the wonderful 100. When I think of the cruelties you visited upon us, I'd as soon kill you myself. Forken, there is no undoing what you have done. But maybe, just maybe, you can use this second chance to make peace with yourself. I know we will be trying to do the same. Goodbye, Earthlings. Perhaps we will meet again.
Thanks for everything, Chugi. You're a brave warrior with a noble heart.
No, thank you.
Ah, such sadness. Must you leave so soon?
We hope your homes will soon be back to their former glory. Team, salute.
Farewell, dear friends from the depths of space. May luck follow wherever you lead.
Emergency. Emergency. Wonderful 100, report to the bridge immediately.
Another attack?
Team, to the bridge! Double time!
Roger!
Margarita plasma particle density has dropped to 53%. The Blossom City area is not receiving any coverage.
Commander Nelson, what does it mean?
It means Margarita has been compromised, and there's a gaping hole in our defenses directly over Blossom City. The Gethjerk invasion is on!
Whoa, check it out.
Oh, surely this will incur nature's wrath! I want my mama!
We can only be after one thing.
The Sentinel's nerve center. Mother Platinum.
happening again, Immorta. And now surrender is the only hope for the people of Dearth.
No.
Wonderful, parfait. Unite tombs. Speedline.
Team, the situation is critical. Output from the super reactors is dropping, and Margarita, our counter-invasion hyperplasma shield, is down directly over Blossom City.
Oh, you're saying they poked a hole in Margarita?
And they're firing a gravity beam through that hole to systematically destroy the entire city. They've bored 10,000 meters underground to get to the bottom of our top-secret nerve center, Mother Platinum.
What do they need to mess around with the computers in Mother Platinum for?
Ain't no two ways about it. They were gonna try to hack the Shiragami Comet.
I seem to remember hearing this uninspired name before.
It's humanity's trump card, you overcooked french fry. Our antimatter particle cannon. You know, the artificial weaponized comet we launched outside the exosphere, completes an orbit around the Earth every 10 years? Well, she's gonna be in firing range in 30 minutes, and those depraved aliens somehow caught wind of it.
If Mother Platinum is compromised, we lose control of the Shirogane Comet.
And the linchpin of our whole defense is gonna be floating space junk. Those jerks are always one step ahead. Someone's leaking our secrets.
Don't you dare say Luca!
There'll be time for that later. Right now, we need the wonderful 100 in Blossom City ASAP. Defend Mother Platinum at all costs.
Roger.
I'm a-begging you, wonderful ones. We lose the Shiragami Comet, we lose everything.
Sockley Fair, what was that?
We're hit. An optical stealth torpedo. I'm reading jerk matter interferometer signals, bringing up imagery.
Figures they'd hit us now.
Must be something important to make you come all this way, Earthlings.
You give Luca back!
I can hardly give back what I never took. The boy is here of his own free will. He can leave whenever he chooses.
We're taking him, even if we gotta drag him home kicking and screaming.
And exactly how much longer will he have a home to go back to? Fire the Giga Microwave! Your precious supercomputer is but a house of cards set to collapse at the slightest breeze.
You won't get away with this, Gimme! Team, fall in!
Roger!
Ha!
Ignite up!
Roger!
Disappeared just like those glasses on your head always do, right, old man?
No, you swaggering ninny! The alien pirate! What's his face?
Vorkin?
Where'd my brother go?
He was in such bad shape we didn't bother posting guards. What was the point? Now there's not a soul in sickbay!
You don't think he plans to commandeer the Virgin Victory, do you?
In his condition, he couldn't hope to.
He probably simply went to pay a visit to the lavatory. You know, the one in the back of the ship. Private. Perfect for the, how you say? Number two? Think? That is why you go there, no?
Budget, Camembert!
Pull it together, people. We have a mission to finish. Team, let's move!
Roger!
Vorkin. Where are you?
Starboard sub engine offline. Switching to a... auxiliary power.
Yeah!
sub engine offline. Switching to auxiliary power. Electronic countermeasures and magnetic shielding down. Tachyon radar offline. Activating subquantum radar. Fire detected in sector A203. CAFS deployed.
Well done, team!